So what are you guys' names?
I'm Brendan.
I'm Zane.
Nice to meet you. And what song did you perform for us today?
We performed three songs, Killing in the Name.
Say It Ain't So, and One Headlight.
Yeah,
and what instruments did you guys play?
We both, sorry.
I play guitar and I play drums for Killing in the Name.
I played mainly drums, but I've been playing guitar for longer.
Yeah, and how'd you guys meet? How'd you guys come together for this?
We were just like put together. There was actually another person in our band, Griffin, but he had to leave. I think it was for a performance or something.
Oh yeah. Well.
Yeah, we're in a band class.
So you guys are friends? You guys just got smacked together? You're like,
yeah. Hey. Well, we were together, but now we're just we were put in the same band, and now we're friends. So.
Oh, that's really cool for you guys. And tell me about the experience working on the music. How was it? Do you guys have coaches? You guys just do it yourself? Or?
Yeah, Aaron was our coach, and it was, honestly, it was really fun. I mean, it was super chill.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I got to mess around on the drums sometimes.
That's always cool.
Yeah. What's your experience?
Really fun, yeah.
Yeah, you guys seem to have a great time. I heard you guys out there. I wasn't there with you guys, but you guys sounded great.
Thank you.
And any advice for future people? Any advice for people who want to perform, who have a little stage fright? Cough me.
Just enjoy yourself.
Yeah, enjoy yourself.
Honestly, no, this helped me a lot with like public speaking and stuff like that, is that in very rare cases, nobody out there is not rooting for you. Like, everybody's out there and to see you do good, and no one's there to think, oh, I hope he does bad, or I hope you do bad.
Ladies and gentlemen, the advice of the day. And that is a wrap. Thank you so much, you guys.
Thank you.